So they're going to be changing formation position now, John, as they position just behind us into an echelon position. So they'll be alongside each other to run through for a second pass.
Marvellous, isn't it?
Got the Hurricane flown by squadron leader Mark Liscombe and the Spitfire flown by Flight Lieutenant Andy Priest. 400 foot.
Yep. And I can see why they have the reputation they do.
Wow, look at
this. And here they come again.